really liquid.
Yes. Instead of like scaring the guy, how can you help him?
We're scaring. We're helping him with fear.
I thought fear is a good. Isn't that why jail exists?
Do you guys think Jeff is the best? Because after this episode came out, my mom hit me up and she was like, "That Jeff, he's just so darn handsome." And then obviously you guys know the story with Lana and with the ex and with a lot of other girls. Do y'all think that Jeff is the best looking influencer?